Hello everyone, my name is Anuj and in today's video I will tell you about the Vipassana meditation technique. I will give you an overview about it. So in my previous video I have told you about the Anapan meditation technique, which is the first step towards Vipassana, and in today's video I will tell you about the actual Vipassana technique. So please watch the whole video, and if you like my videos then you can also subscribe this channel. And one more thing, that if you want to talk to me then you can message me on Instagram. Or if you want to talk to me over call, then you can just email me. I have given my email ID in the description below as well. Now let's start this video. Now, before telling you the actual Vipassana technique, I will tell you the same thing once again, that you should always learn this technique from a very experienced and knowledgeable guru. The best way to learn Vipassana is to attend a 10 days course of it, which is provided by the Dhamma organization. And this video is just to give you an overview of this technique, to tell you how this technique actually works. Now, we all know that meditation is very beneficial and all kinds of meditation will do good to you. But if you want to be completely free from all the sufferings, if you want to be enlightened, then you can achieve this through Vipassana. But it's a very long process. You cannot achieve it in few minutes or few days of meditation. It will take a very long time, but you can become enlightened through Vipassana. Now, if we talk about Vipassana, then there are two parts to this technique, 50% and 50%. And these two parts are equally important. If you miss any one of them, then nothing good will happen to you. You will just simply waste your time. This is why it is always advised to learn this technique from a very experienced and knowledgeable person, because you have to practice these both things very carefully. So the first 50% is watching your physical sensations. It means you should observe what is happening in your body. For example, if you are watching your forehead, if you are observing your forehead, then you should observe any kind of physical sensation. Maybe your forehead is paining, or there might be any kind of vibration, or you might be feeling some kind of itching, or maybe your forehead is too hot because of the outside temperature. So it can be any kind of physical sensation. So this is the first thing, that you should observe your physical sensation. And in this technique, you will observe every single part of your body. And now the other 50% comes into play. And it is, while you are watching your physical sensations, while you are observing your body, you should maintain a perfect balance of mind. It means you should observe your physical sensations without getting disturbed by it or without enjoying it. For example, if you are watching your forehead and you are feeling some kind of itching in your forehead, then just simply observe this physical sensation. Just simply watch this itching. Don't try to scratch, don't get disturbed by it. Just simply watch this physical sensation. Now, what will happen when you do this? So two things will happen. Number one is, you will realize that everything is temporary, because after a few seconds or few minutes of watching this physical sensation, your itching will be gone. And then you will become aware that everything is temporary. Everything in life is temporary. Now, the second thing that will happen to you is that you will develop detachment. Now, you are practicing Vipassana and you are not reacting to your physical sensation. So what will happen is, in your daily routine, for example, you are feeling like smoking a cigarette. So instead of smoking a cigarette, you will simply observe this physical sensation. You will observe this craving of smoking a cigarette. And after a few minutes or few seconds of observing this craving, your craving of smoking a cigarette will be gone. And in this way, you will become free from all the suffering, from all the attachments of this world. And this is how Vipassana works. It will make you free from all the sufferings, from all the attachments that you have in your life. So this was just an overview of this technique. Now, if you have any question in your mind, then you can always ask me in the comment section below. And if you like my videos, then you can always subscribe this channel. And if you want to support me, then you can join this channel and become a member. And once again, thank you so much for watching this video.